You know, as a young kid growing up, you know, we spent a lot of time on the outdoor rinks. I'm the youngest of four boys, and you know, we didn't have a facility like this in my hometown, where you get the rink boards and keep all the pucks in. So we used to shovel off a water hole on our property, and that's we'd self-flood it. And you know, so to have these facilities in our community to get the kids out, be active, be involved, meet other people, have that social activity, you know, there's nothing better. You know, for the kids to be out there and being engaged, and you know, I think that's half the battle with having outdoor rinks and keeping the kids involved and doing active activities out there. Always looking for people. You know, I think it's you know, it's one of those things that takes a lot of time and effort to be involved in an outdoor rink. You know, I do my own in my backyard, and I spend a lot of hours out there. And there's late nights where the volunteers are the last ones there and the first ones there in the morning to make sure that it's cleaned off or flooded. And you know, I think but whenever you see that joy on the kids' face when they're out there wheeling around playing on it, you know, there's nothing better. That's the enjoyment you get out of it. And I think you know obviously give back to your local community and being involved with in your outdoor rink in your community. And you know, it goes such a long way for these kids and keeping them active and out of trouble.
An outdoor rink is somewhere that you can go and you can skate without a price, and you can have fun with your friends, and yeah, it's just fun.
Anything we can do to get volunteers to come out, go to ottawa.ca to volunteer, and it'd be much appreciated.